I'm glad we're going home together, Marinette. Oh, it's raining. Do you still have my umbrella with you?
Yes, I will never let it go. Oh, the Statue of Liberty. It reminds me of New York.
Do you remember when we did the slow dance in the sky?
Yes, I was on cloud 9. I mean, you were like on a cloud.
It was great.
Yes, I wish you had stayed a little longer. That day, I wanted to hold you back, you know? I couldn't catch up the car. There is something important I wanted to tell you. I am in love with you. For a long time, I was always trying to find the right opportunity to tell you. But I finally realized that there isn't one.
Marinette, I...
Please don't say anything right now. I don't think I'm ready to hear you say. No, it would hurt too much. Oh, definitely this is as clumsy as me.
Yes, but I really love it. Okay, you can have some of my drink. But you won't complain about gaining weight afterwards.
Brr, brr. It'll be more of your lady to love. Come on, we still have Hook-a-Duck to try.
Aww. Ah, my lady!
Chat, you're holding me too tight! You're right, Chat Noir. It's true that I've been neglecting you for a while, but I'm aware of that. So you deserve to know the truth. I had to fight you. You were comatized in an alternate future. And in this reality, we were together, in love with each other. So, I'm afraid. I've been developing feelings for you ever since. But the truth is that... I've fallen in love with you!
My lady, can you come help me? I did not listen to what you said. Can you repeat it?
No, you stay where you are!
But my lady, you're not going to stand me up.